right now he's got a problem with the hind leg, as we can see him. The hind legs, he's got very weak joints for now, of which he cannot make to jump or mount on a female.
The problem is that it's never been done in rhinos, and it's a very complicated process, and it's also very dangerous, not for the male obviously, but for the females, because we need to extract their eggs, and while the extraction is happening, they could be killed or they could be endangered.